navigating issue up to transformation x6d after from prove that number 1 base sin 10 degrees minus root 3 by cos 10 degrees is equal to 4. Solution: LCM 1 by sin 10 root 3 by cos 10, that is equal to cos 10 minus root 3 sin 10 divided by sin 10 cos 10. Numerator and denominator to dividing and to the multiply 2 by 2 into cos 10 minus root 3 sin 10 divided by 2 by 2 sin 10 cos 10. 2 numerator and denominator 4, denominator and numerator 4, 4 into 1 by 2 cos 10 minus root 3 by 2 sin 10 divided by 2 into sin 10 cos 10 is equal to 1 by 2 into 4 into 1 by 2 sin 30 degrees cos 10 degrees cos 30 degrees sin 10 degrees divided by sin 2 theta 2 sin 10 cos 10 sin 2 into 10 is equal to 4 into sin A cos B minus cos A sin B sin A minus B sin 30 minus 10 divided by sin 20 is equal to 4 into sin 20 divided by sin 20 sin A get cancelled 4. Therefore 1 by sin 10 root 3 by cos 10, that is equal to 4. Second one, root 3 cosecant 20 minus secant 20, that is equal to 4. Solution: root 3 divided by sin 20 minus 1 by cos 20, that is equal to cosecant 20 is equal to 1 by 20 by sin 20, secant 20 is equal to 1 by cos 20. LC root 3 cos 20 minus sin 20 divided by sin 20 cos 20. To the multiply to the dividing on both sides, 2 into 3 by 2 cos 20 1 by 2 sin 20 divided by 2 into by 2 sin 20 cos 20. We can then 2 into 4 is equal to 4 into sin 60 degrees cos 20 degrees minus cos 60 degrees sin 20 degrees divided by 2 sin 20 cos 20 sin 2 into 20 sin A cos B minus cos A sin B sin A minus B 4 into sin 60 minus 20 divided by sin 2 theta sin 2 theta sin 2 into 20 sin 40 is equal to 4 into sin 60 minus 20 sin 40 sin 40 divided by sin 40 40 get cancelled, that is equal to 4. 3 by sin 20 minus 1 by cos 20, that is equal to 4. Let's therefore root 3 cosecant 20 minus secant 20 degrees, that is equal to